It's a spell. Murder wakes it up.
What kind of spell?
Resurrection. It wouldn't have worked. It's missing parts. But he would have killed these people to try.
And the other thing?
A sigil. Sort of a magical code. It will have the name of the person he was trying to bring back from the dead.
Oh, let me guess.
It decodes as Vlad Dracula Tepesh.
Why the fuck would anyone do that? Hmm? Would you do that? Oh, exactly. God, this is getting on my nerves.
I wish I could fucking kill you twice!